Not a bad effort for both of them. I think probably the best we've seen Kelly come into there all day. She's looking good through the infield section. Drops back a little bit, but a very good lap there from Mike.